I've got two items to talk to you very briefly. The first one, of course, is to confirm the status of the late comrade Dixon Shingaira Akachings. His Excellency the President and First Secretary of ZANU-PF, Comrade Harry Mugabe, has conferred a Liberation War Hero status on the late Comrade Dixon Shingaira Akachings, who died on Friday, 16 June 2017, at West End Hospital, and will be buried at the Harare Provincial Hero Center, Harare. The family can be contacted at 17 Tekle Drive, Sentosa, Melbourne. So that's the confirmation I wanted to make in case some of you run around with some wrong information. Now, coming to today's extraordinary Politburo meeting, I want to start by saying His Excellency the President and First Secretary of ZANU-PF, Comrade Harry Mugabe, welcomed members of the Politburo to the meeting. The report by the ad hoc probe committee, chaired by Comrade Advocate Jacob Mudenda, on the Mashonaland and Central Province petition was fully read to members of the Politburo page by page. There was extensive discussion of the report by members of the Politburo. The Presidium will digest the discussions and make the necessary pronouncement later on the matter. That's the end of my statement.